Please tell me something about your interest.
I'm interested. I'm interested in Philippine culture. So I came here to learn English and culture. So yesterday I ate Philippine food. I think it was very good.
What kind of Philippine food did you eat?
Stewed beef with bone. It was little sweet and spicy. I like that food, and I like to eat more kinds of food and learn culture. Yesterday I went to Manila. I think it was very crowded, too many cars and very loud clacksons. So I feel big culture shock.
Don't be okay.
Okay.
You'll be used to it. Okay. How about your hobbies?
Hobbies. My hobby is fishing and climbing and going on trip.
Okay. Your future plan?
Future plans. I want I'm now a university student, second year. So after 2 years, so I will get a job in I want to get a job in Japanese maker. So now I have to study English and get some abilities to
Okay, thank you very much, Tetsuki. Yes.